Today's video will be about finding the welcome screen should you close it while you're in the design area. My name is Ann Hine and I'm an educator for Janome. Let's get started. Well, I already have some pages open here, but I'm going to open a third page. And maybe I was designing something at this page and decided that over here, one of these pages I can close, but as I was going over there, I clicked right here where it said welcome. So it closed my welcome page. Now, how do I go back to my welcome page? Maybe I want to see my tutorials, or there's something else in my recents that I want to go get. How do I get back there? Well, very easily, using one of the tabs here, the window tab, I can click on welcome, and it'll bring me back to my welcome screen. And it'll also put the welcome back in the bar up here. You'll also notice when I was there that there's a shortcut key for it too, and it's Control 0. So if I should close my welcome screen and I do Control 0, it'll bring me back to the welcome screen, and it'll also put it back up here in my quick selection area. So if I was working, it would still be there. So all is not lost if you've closed your welcome screen by mistake. Hope this little tip will help you.